Behind Anthony Wise, Grasso will center it, and streaking across is Angus Cruikshank. He breaks and he shoots, and he forces an early. Opposite side, Ryan Verrier. Feathers it forward for McAdams, trying to get around a Pearson check. Back out to the point. Verrier, wrist shot, redirect, score! Getting a piece of it in front of the net. Doubled it through to Hayhurst. In deep for Lockwood, left corner. Here comes Hayhurst, left circle. He breaks right in all alone. Backhand shot, Robinson sprawls out for.
Well, he came up huge, too. He robbed him.
Hayhurst into the slot. There's a shot, save, rebound, and a score. Wolverines have equalized here on the power play. It's one. Charlie Kelleher through neutral. Still stick handles across the line. He delivers a beautiful pass to Sato, but his forehand shot denied by Mann. Out high, it's controlled by Blankenberg. York, left side, shot up, redirected to the far circle. Robinson swivels over and makes the save at zone. Tries to split two Wildcats, unsuccessful. Here comes York, Justin to the play from the left side. He dangles behind the net, wraparound shot, and he scores. Cam York, the freshman, a wraparound goal. Van Wy got to it and lost the edge, lost the puck. Here comes Grasso, he winds up, fakes a slapper, drops it instead for Cruikshank. A stick free, back to McKinnon for a wrister. That was blocked down by Nick Tastruzov. Gildon a drive, his stick was broken. It's in front, Esposito is fighting for it, but Cruikshank the other way, one on three. Cruikshank to the slot, turn shoots, just missed. Gloves on the penalty against Becker. Sato into the zone, tried to find Mass, but it hit off his skate and right out of the box. Here comes Becker leading a two on one. He shoots and he scores. Bad break for the Wild.